guess we'll go down to the mountains. I'll play down. I almost messed myself up. There's blue sky over there. Really, like the weather people said, it really is just over there. Wasn't counting. I should count the next time. Oh, I wish those trees weren't in the way. It'll be here soon.
Champ! Champ! Oh, you dumbass, where are you? Oh, it's a good thing. Come here. It's hard to see, but there's a rainbow. Champ, get over here by me. It's not actually that yellow. There we go. Now I wonder. There. There is a yellow cast, but it's not that pronounced. Champ. Okay. We finally had some dry time so things could really work. And sun. Okay, guys. Sorry. I don't know if they were in frame. That's oops. A pumpkin. Two celebrity tomatoes. Two Jetstar tomatoes. I forgot what we got over here. We got, they're cherries. Oh yeah, just your basic, super sweet, two of them. And this one is an heirloom . Did that focus in? I don't have my glasses between me. They fell off my nose. Black cherry and straight neck summer squash and two zucchini ones. My daughters tell me they will be by to help me eat them. That was my morning phone call, and the thunder bumpers are getting closer, so we have lemon cucumbers here, and on this side, we have just regular straight eights. This is the, what we refer to as the back 40. At the beginning of the season, over in this corner. A mama was sitting her nest over in here somewhere. We get mallards on this canal that's back here. So it's kind of trashy, weedy, not very pretty back here. Trying to get this corner looking better. The irises are all done for the season. And I've got larkspur popping up. My echinacea is finally looking less waterlogged. A little self-start chive plant out. You stay with me. I don't need you taking a swim. This lovely thunder bumpery day. Wow, this is a persistent rainbow. It's only a piece because the other half isn't in storminess. There's blue sky over that way and over the mountains, and the storm is over me now. Cham, with me. I'm glad my whistle still works. Got a bunch of nice stuff coming up in that clump. Yarrow. Common name, Indian. Painted Indian blanket. I don't remember what the other one is right now. I'm blanking. Great big tall yarrow back there. Champ, out. Hey, out. Leave my new lavender alone. And some little flocks, I think. I almost pulled it for a weed. Ground cover phlox, champ. That's my space to get water. These guys are close to popping open. Everything's been so slow in blooming this year, champ. Once you're getting wet. I know you like to take a stroll down here, but I'm worried you don't need to be jumping in. I need to weed this hollyhock. I don't so much care about some of these other. I should weed around these too. This one and this one. And a bachelor button. They're popping up a lot of places. No. Out. Out. And the edge of the canal used to be right, you know, pretty much right here where my foot is, but it's been We don't let them back here to dig it out. So, get out of there. So it's subsided when the water's really high, when it really rains. This is kind of underwater, but mostly it's dry. I got a nice big hollyhock here. I thought there was another one back here. Oh, there he is, hiding down there. I love this grass. Oh, here comes the rain. Our property actually goes to that funny little corner over there. And this asshole who put up this awful fence took out the bridge that allowed us access to it. Some new, get out, 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 out. So we kind of creep across the old iron to get over there and jump. Technically, we can get back there. There's a gate. There's a stupid little hole in his wall. But that asshole's gone. Oh, the rainbow is getting nicer. Should stop and take some pictures. The rainbow's getting bigger as the sun cuts through more. Oh, and it's trying to be supernumerary. I can't pick it up. Oh, and it's a double. Oh, this is getting cool. Oh, champ, over here. Over here. Think is moving around over there, champ. The weather news this morning was for severe weather. So far, this isn't terribly severe. Did I get that? Dang. I guess I should be pointed that way. Nope, first raindrop landed on my specs. Champ, and stay on this side of the fence. I didn't even see that lightning. got it. I'll have to make some still. Where are you going? Stay with me. I shouldn't have to tell you. Here comes the wind. I better move closer. Come over here. Closer to the gate. In case I decide I need to bolt for the house. It's interesting how the underneath side of the rainbow is, it's like the, it's a tunnel of the light that's making the refraction. Wow, that double is very pale across the top, but it is there. Champ. No. Come. He's gonna make me go out there and over there. Come on. Oh, we're staying out here, or I'm staying out here. Sorry for all the crooked. All the lightning's in the clouds. It's a bummer. Dog doesn't want to come out. It's a pretty solid rain. This is the dog yard and the play yard. It's a mess. This is a wonderful morning storm. Rain. It's not really a storm. I don't see where they got off on calling it being such a warning, the electricalness of it is fantastic. I love the way it's put the dog this out there and see how much we get. If I can get any good lightning if I go let the tree shade me. And the part of the tree that gives me the most shade, no. Let's see. Get under. Well, I think I will make a run. For the door. Or the shade of the eaves.